once and every story the better. Cannot the health grow slightly fainter as more of history unfolds? But there's a memory locked in music, a wordless tale it moves to tell. It passes sentiment through the ages within its secret sonic spell. So while we meet to share their music, to give our thanks and pay respect, as long as players live to play them, it seems such tales we won't forget.
Thank you. leadership of the nation, which will benefit future generations. Everyone from individuals to villages, schools, cities, counties, and businesses has been encouraged to play their part. During the first planting season, over 1 million Jubilee trees have been planted, spanning the length and breadth of the United Kingdom. As well as planting new trees, a UK-wide network of 70 ancient woodlands and 70 ancient trees has been dedicated in celebration of Her Majesty's 70 years of service. During the Platinum Jubilee weekend, the spectacular 21-metre tall Tree of Trees sculpture stood tall as a message of hope, regeneration and optimism to the nation and to the world. As the principal beacon of the Jubilee celebrations, the sculpture reflected the joyful Jubilee tree planting, which has swept the nation as part of the Queen's Green Canopy. Seeking the band's performed April from the commissioned work of the Green Canopy, composed by Lieutenant Colonel Simon Haw, and his feature musician, Osham Dapper, of the Countess of Wessex String Orchestra.